Right now, authorities say an inmate is on the loose in Gaston County. We're told Shannon Galloway hopped the fence at Gaston Correctional this morning. The 51-year-old was in there on a larceny charge. Galloway is originally from the Kings Mountain area. We're told he's about 6'1" and weighs around 170 pounds. If you see him, please call police.